Hello, everyone. My name is Xiao Yang, and today I will present our work, Learning to Extract a Semantic Structure from Documents Using Multimodal FCN. And this is a joint work with Ersin, Paul, and Mike from Adobe, and my advisor Daniel and Lee from Penn State. Here's the problem definition. The input is a document page image, and our goal is to predict the semantic role for each area, such as figure, table, caption, and so on. So on the right, you can see an example of the output. Yeah, another one. So why do we want to do this? Because it has a lot of potential applications. For example, it can enable better search in a certain subfield. And it also enables layout reflow. And it also can increase the accessibility by using a screen reader and so on. So this task has been studied mostly by two communities in parallel. So the computer vision folks usually treat it as an object classification or detection task using some handcrafted features and classifiers. The NLP folks usually treat it as a sentence or passage classification task. And also you can try to reverse engineer the PDF format. But in that case, you cannot handle the scanned documents, which are a lot in reality. So here's our motivation. So we want to utilize both visual and textual information. So in figure A, although the texts are the same, but the semantic roles are very different based on their visual appearance. You can see that we have a title, an author, and a caption for a figure. In figure B, although it looks like a caption and a list, but actually after reading the text, you can find that they are not. So then for a visual perspective, we treat it as a semantic segmentation task because we also care about the regions that are with irregular shape, which are not a rectangular shape. We also want to have a unified model to utilize both the textual and the visual information. So here is the architecture of the proposed model. The backbone is an encoder-decoder style neural network for semantic segmentation. And to incorporate textual information, actually we built a text embedding map and concatenate it with the learned visual features. We also since we don't have enough labeled training data, actually we also introduced two semi-supervised training losses for that. One is the reconstruction loss, as shown in the auxiliary decoder branch. The other is a consistency loss, where actually the pixels belongs to the same region are encouraged to have the same label. And here are some, So here are some visualization results. As you can see, we have the input document page and output segmentation mask. And we also conducted some ablation studies and comparison studies. So here are some interesting findings. For more quantitative results and technical details, please see our poster. So for a model architecture, we found that unpooling and deleted blocks are very helpful for dealing with this problem.